In this video, we'll break breast cancer down into three simple steps: diagnosis, stage, and treatment. Most new breast cancers are diagnosed by mammogram. Some breast cancers are diagnosed after the patient feels a lump or a mass. The mass is evaluated by ultrasound. Regardless of whether the mass was found by ultrasound or mammogram, the next step in management is a biopsy. A biopsy is the only way to establish a new diagnosis of breast cancer. After diagnosis, the next step is staging studies. A good physical exam is one of the most important steps in staging any breast cancer. Some women don't require any additional studies after physical exam, ultrasound, and mammogram. But other women require additional studies like an MRI of the breast, CAT scan of the chest, abdomen, and pelvis, and a bone scan. Once a breast cancer has been diagnosed and staged, it's time to select the most appropriate treatment. The main treatment for any non-metastatic breast cancer is surgery. Depending on the type of surgery and how advanced the cancer is on staging studies, the patient may require additional treatment after surgery, like radiation therapy, chemotherapy, or hormone or targeted molecular therapy. If you or a loved one get lost in the weeds after a new diagnosis of breast cancer, try to organize your thoughts by coming back to these three simple steps: diagnosis, stage, and treatment. This is not medical advice. Talk to your doctor before making any medical decisions.